Check it.
Check. I said check it. If you don't understand, then you might regret it. Yeah, cause I'm gonna get my cheddar. Don't care what you think, I am still better. And I'm gonna go with this instrumental, and I'm going mental, I'm going insane, and my fucking brain is switching lanes. Cause I'm achieving a better spot, yeah. Cause I'm believing and I know what I got. I've gotta get it and go find it, because I'm on this, I don't care. I've decided and I'm gonna go and ride it like it's a horse. Horsepower, 100 million. You know I'm getting them dollars, because you holla, bitch, ho, whatever. You know my phone, cell phone number, and I'm just gonna go like hard like cucumber. Yeah, you better understand, I never slumber, never press snooze, whatever. I've got nothing to lose, I'm always staying up, cause I wanna reach the top much quicker, so I can live it out and not work my whole goddamn life so hard. It's so hard, yeah. I wanna have my mom in a boulevard lane, you know, cause I wanna have fame. It doesn't matter, I want to achieve every single fucking dream. Yeah, I wanna spit a song with Drake, that would be fucking ill, that would be the killest. If I open it for realists, you know that we the realest, because we Canadian and we killing it. Yeah, the shit over here is sick. 905, that's where I be, guarantee. You may be a 289, whatever be, you're still family, cause you're from the same damn city. So you gotta respect that, I don't care, cause I'm not gonna regret anything I spit on this track. Fuck that, if that, I'll delete that. Yeah, cause that's a fact, man. I work for tech support right now, and that's a fact, that's a fact. I'm just trying to get a year in, so I have something under my belt, yeah, man. Cause I just wanna get money, I wanna get a resume that I can be proud of. Yeah, cause I wanna speak louder than anybody, cause I wanna go have a shower and be the cleanest, the freshest motherfucker that you can ever say, yeah, and be funny like Tucker. Whatever, it doesn't matter, I'm still preparing the world for this disaster. I'm not talking about 2012, because I'm still gonna be alive in 2015. And yeah, man, and that's when I'll be living my dream, my fantasy, yeah. All over the scene, yeah, any scene, it doesn't matter. I'm still getting food served on a platter at that single time, most important time. Time. Fucking right, you gotta spit, not like a tight. Fucking take off your training wheels and go on the mic, alright? You gotta spit, you gotta do it right, for the fucking reputation of the whole goddamn nation of, you know what I'm saying, I'm Canadian classified. That shit's real, cause I subside, like I'm a musical ride program that's made on the side of the road where every drunk goes, and I'm just going with the flow from the top of the illest dome, and I don't care what you gotta say, I'm just going and blowing the haze till my dying days. I don't care, cause I'm going living on my dying days, and I'm not gonna die at a young age. Fuck the Illuminati, yeah, man, if you wanna sign me and give me fucking 8 virgins or whatever, whatever you do with that fucking shit, I'm going to say fuck you and get out of there. Yeah, you know what I'm saying, if you procrastinating and going watching films and movies conversating about Satan, about Satan, Satan.